In this lesson, we will see how we can upload videos to Google AI Studio and scan it so that we can see how Google AI Studio works when we upload videos. So let us start. Okay, here I'll click create prompt. Now let's say I'll click plus here. I already told you this will allow you to upload. I'll select upload file. Okay, so here it is. One of my older videos, I'll select this. Click open. Okay, so here it is. What is this video about? I'll just try to get some info about the video. So this is a tutorial related to Android Studio. Here it's written, it's about Android Studio. It is one of my older videos. Okay, and it has given us the complete description by scanning the video. So guys, we saw how we can scan videos with Google AI Studio. Thank you for watching the video.